Hey man, everybody tune in on my dead grandma, bro. On Skino. Everybody tune in and tag that bitch ass nigga Luch on my dead grandma. I need everybody to tune in and tag that bitch ass nigga Luch on Neil Gray. I really got some shit to say, bro. On Skino. He a straight bitch and fuck Dub Life. I want all the smoke on my son, I do. Fuck Dub Life and every motherfucker that's included with that shit. I want all the smoke on my dead grandma. Luch a bitch and whoever rocking with him on my dead grandma. His bitch ass just gonna delete my all year video and gang them off YouTube. That's some bitch ass shit on Skino. He just deleted all year and he just deleted gang them off YouTube. That's some bitch ass shit. I go on there to play it for my son on Skino. The shit ain't up there no more. He a straight bitch on Skino, nigga. Fuck Dub Life and I want all the smoke on my dead grandma. I'm tired of holding my motherfucking breath for all these goof ass niggas Lord O'Neal and trying to stay humble for motherfucking man. Fuck that. On Skino, I've been humble for too long. I want all the smoke. Fuck Dub Life on Skino. When I see y'all, it's bussing on my dead grandma. On Neo, that shit I done worked hard for, Lord. That shit just gone like that, bro. On Neo, that's the fuck. That shit hurt me on Skino, cause I done put trust into motherfuckers, bro, that I thought was thorough. And by you being a bigger leader and got the bigger name or certain shit, you don't Skino, bro. My dead grandma Gray, I want all the smoke, and I'm gonna keep saying this, Lord. On Neo, fuck Dub Life, and it is what it is. On my cousin Gray, if any motherfucker feels some type of way about it, that's what it is. On my cousin, I'm gonna fuck about shit no more. On my dead grandma. On Neil, cause that shit just hurting me, Lord. On Neil Gray, motherfucker, know how hard I just worked out here for that shit. I go on YouTube, all year gone, gang them gone. How the fuck y'all think I'm supposed to react, Lord? On Skino, motherfuckers dying behind this shit. I don't give no fuck. It's smoke behind this shit. On Drizzy, on Skino, on my son head, nigga. On my dead granddaddy. On my dead granddaddy. Let that man's soul rest in peace. It's smoke behind this shit, boy. If that shit don't pop up, on this man right here, nigga, it's smoke behind that shit, boy. Fuck is you talking about? I ain't going for none of that shit. I ain't no bitch. On my dead grandma, nigga. Only reason why I was quiet for so long, y'all, on Neil, because I wanted this shit to work. On Skino. But that shit over with now. Fuck that shit. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. On my dead grandma. On my cousin Gray. That shit over with, bro. Let all year and let gang them no pop back up. On Skino, it's bussin'. Like I said, I want all the smoke. Fuck Dub Life. Fuck all that shit. I don't get no fuck. On Skino, if it ain't got shit to do with Groovy Gang and the motherfuckers supporting me and what I got going on, get fuck out none of that shit, bro. On Neil Gray. Motherfuckers hating, Lord. On Drizzy Gray, motherfuckers hating. Fuck you gonna delete my top. That, even though I ain't tripping about that shit where I am, but at the end of the day, on Skino Gray, I still got more hits, but motherfuckers know them was my two top hits, Lord. On Neil, why would you be on some whole shit on Skino and go delete my shit? Come on, bro, that's some straight bitch ass shit on my dead grandma. Like I said, I want all the smoke. Fuck Dub Life and whoever rocking with they bitch ass on my dead grandma. Fuck is y'all talking about? On my son. Fuck Dub Life, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. On Drizzy Gray, boy. On Skino. I'm tired of playing on motherfuckers, Lord. On Negro, all you bitch ass niggas be dissing all that shit. But all motherfuckers, niggas, be all the motherfuckers, like that bitch ass nigga. Man, I ain't gonna say that nigga name on Drizzy Gray, but he motherfucker should know who I'm talking about, bro. On Skino, I don't even wanna get that bitch ass nigga no clout. But on my son, he gonna get his, bro. He gonna get his, Lord, on Neil Gray. But like I just said, if gang them and all year don't pop back up on there, on my son head, I ain't mad, it is what it is. Motherfucker gonna figure this shit out, cause that's some bitch ass shit, Lord. On Skino, motherfucker gave you that little bread, Lord, on Neil. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker gave him that little bread. Look, y'all. The bitch ass nigga tried to make me pay for my Instagram page back. On Skino, the nigga tried to make me pay for my Instagram back. But motherfuckers on my team, who talk stop now? Ain't no stop shit. On Skino, ain't no stop shit on Neil Gray. Man, that shit over with on my dead grandma grandfather. Risk it all for this shit. It is what it is on Neil Gray. Motherfucker try to, you know what I'm saying? On Neil, it's bad enough. Motherfucker all type of YouTube videos, all type of fluky shit up there about me. On Skino, and I'm still being humble about that shit, Lord. On Drizzy Gray. And now I go in there and see some fluky shit like this. Motherfucker think I'm supposed to be cool on my dead grandma. I am not cool about this shit, y'all. Cause y'all know how hard a motherfucker work for that shit. On my son. I ain't going for that shit. Like I said, I want all the smoke behind this. And gang them and all year don't pop up, bro. On my dead grandma grave. And I hope he around somebody that's watching this live. On my dead grandma grave, I hope he around somebody robbing and watching this live. Look me in my eyes. On my son head, I want all the smoke, bitch ass nigga. Fuck Dub Life, yes. I'm with that shit. Fuck Dub Life. Fuck all that shit on Skino. And if all year and gang don't pop back up, nigga, that's what the fuck it is. On my son head, nigga. Yes. And I have locations, nigga. Yes. 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 On my son head. Now let that shit don't pop back up. Let that shit don't pop back up. That's what it is. And I know it ain't gonna pop back up, so that's what the fuck it is on Drizzy. Fuck out of here, y'all. On Neil Gray, motherfucker, man, this shit, I ain't gonna lie, this shit just blew the fuck out of me on my cousin. This shit just blew the fuck out of me, bro. For all these up-and-coming rappers, bro, stop putting trust in these niggas. On Skino, stop putting trust in these niggas, bro. Niggas ain't valid. On my son, you can show a motherfucker so much love. On Neil, no matter how much love you show a motherfucker, bro, when a nigga got fucked up in bitch ways and they know they ain't gonna go far, on Skino, niggas do shit like this, bro. Niggas will do anything to try to pull you down, bro. On Skino, my motherfucker, a motherfucker that I thought had my best interest, I put my trust in, brought the nigga around my family, all that shit. On Skino, and for this shit to go on there, I ain't gonna let y'all, I'm hurt. On my son, I'm hurt. I ain't even act like I'm not. But for this shit to go down like that, y'all, on Skino, that's some fool-ass shit. On my dead grandma, motherfucker gonna do a shit to get on, trying to get on off me, Lord. On Neil Gray, that's all the motherfucker trying to do is get on off a motherfucker on Skino Grave. And then the minute a motherfucker got what they got out of the motherfucker, a motherfucker got down on me on Skino. I feel like I ain't got no motherfucker in my corner right now. On Drizzy. Only motherfucker I got in my flag, I got in my corner right now is my girl and my son on my son's head. Them the only two motherfuckers on Skino. And shout out to other motherfuckers that's doing shit for me. But them the only motherfuckers that I feel like I can trust right now. That's why I don't hang around motherfuckers no more, Lord, on Drizzy Gray. Because all motherfuckers do is try to sabotage, try to see what they can see, beg, all that shit. Fuck y'all, I don't scare all the motherfucker nothing on Drizzy Gray. If a motherfucker hit my phone or hit my inbox and I reply, don't reply to you and leave you on scene, fuck you, nigga. You should know what the fuck that mean already on Drizzy. Fuck out of here. But like the fuck I said, I'm going to get off this live, like the fuck I said, on my dead grandma grave. And oh yeah, gang, them don't pop back up.